you should never buy an Aprilia. Not even 2,500 k's on this thing, and I cannot ride it without that warning coming on. Taking it back 5 times, I can't fix it. Hopefully this might be the last time I ever ride this thing. Nearly pulled me off in second, just back to that second last corner.